I have this friend Mark, and Norman Mailer walked up and punched him in the stomach. All I could think was, will Norman Mailer ever punch me?
Andy, why do you come to confession?
Well, because it's a sin. Not to.
That's her. Old money. Very old. That's Edie Sedgwick.
Hi.
He was the greatest artist of his time.
No one is doing anything like you right now, and that is a sign of brilliance, don't you think?
You're the boss, applesauce.
And she would become his greatest work of art.
Oh, wow. She's so beautiful.
Like, I'm just gonna quit painting and make Edie a big star.
In the factory, you were accepted, even expected to be different.
She inspired him.
So what would I have to do in one of your movies?
Just be yourself.
He immortalized her.
You are the real thing. America's next It Girl.
This is Edie Sedgwick.
Well, hello. Come
on.
But behind the face, everyone knew.
You're an overpaid prophet, and I'm a poor little rich girl.
Is the story no one will forget.
Don't be jealous, Andy. He's nothing like you.
Whole world's burning up, and this cat's making gods out of garbage.
Some say your work is pornographic.
Isn't that crazy?
You're disposable to him. You're his prop. He'll burn you.
Yeah, I hate him.
This is where you paint your cans of beans or whatever.
Every teenage girl wants to look like you, Edie.
Sienna Miller, Guy Pearce, Hayden Christensen, Factory Girl.